I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though, ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this, was Yoshi, a new weapon. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your head. This that put the kids to bed, this that I got realness, I just kill shit. Cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my day. I got dark, I got evil that rot inside my DNA. I got off, I got trouble, some heart inside my DNA.
Thank you.
Yeah!
council.
Green two, up and out the pot.
Culture and by merit?
Yes!
You mean the lovely lady?
LB, calm down, man. Relax. You're asking too many questions.
Green two! The love letter is up! Y'all ready to chop the up! Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated!
Look over this. What are on their service event?
What? Intelligence? Then why are you holding it, bro?
Savage.
Green two. The Delta Sigma team up. Alpha Sigma chapter up.
Delta Sigma data. Sorry, fuck up, right?
Green two, the blue button up. Yamaha chapter up. 5 minutes single fraternity incorporated.
I know we're new to Greek and all. We're probably hallucinating right now.
Nah,
I know
bro.
A guy, he can help you out.
Nah, LB, don't you see her? Beautiful dog.
See, that's where you're messing up. Blue doves are not meant to be caught. They're meant to fly.
Nah, LB, maybe you need help. Let's greet these honorable doves.
We have some very special guests in the audience who came quite a way away to see y'all today. Founding class!
Yes, yes sir!
Greet Delta Phi Omega!
And LBs, y'all hear that roar? Is it those Bengal tigers that leave us craving for more?
I have been prowling the jungle since 1998.
Okay. I see them repping that red, black, and silver!
And they are destined to be my mate!
The legendary Atlanta chapter up! Delta's on Cyber Tony!
of time in the show to let this fine audience today, and let them know, rather, how you got here. Founding class.
Yes, sir.
Tell them your line story.
My line brothers and I have been waiting for this moment since fall of 2014. We went to countless failures and obstacles. When the world told us no, we remained unyielding.
Okay.
And now we are here in front of you today, stronger than ever.
Okay. I'm brotherhood, unmatched, undisciplined, unrivaled, and our commitment invincible.
The heart of Georgia will now and forever bleed blue and silver. Watch out!
Now we are here!
Hey!
We are the UNYIELDING Council!
Are you all ready to see the newest addition to the Kings of the South? Yeah. Ace, step out!
Guys, can you guys hear me? Is this good?
Yeah.
All right. So Seth, this is not my little, because he's my kid. I'm his PD. But on behalf of his big, I have a little speech prepared for you guys. It's at the end here. He's from our Alpha Theta colony up in New York. His name is Ruchir Dixit. Sorry. All right. So here we go. Sorry for not being able to come out tonight. It's a Monday. I got class. And kind of 800 miles away, but anyway, I can't even fathom how proud I am of you, Little. How inspired I am because of you. It really takes a special kind of person to be a founding class of this fraternity. You are the epitome of what a brother of Delta Epsilon Psi is, and for that, I respect you. You remind me of myself 3 years ago as a junior wanting to make a difference in society. I had an easy decision. DSI was already on campus. But for you and your line brothers, y'all didn't have to be here. So you guys decided to bring the greatest South Asian frat to Mercer. I know that you are going to do great things for our fraternity as a whole and your colony here at Alpha Mu. As Ace, it was his voice that guided his line. Everything began with him, but could not finish without him. Also, a little side note for the ladies here at Mercer, watch out for this kid. He's a little pretty boy, but I guess that it runs in his lineage. Another side note, he drives a dope car. Alright, so now the time that you guys have all been waiting for, introducing his little, the newest addition to the Young Money lineage. In the Brotherhood of Kings, he is known as Brother Noctis.
Ooh. There you go, Ace, get it on. Oh yeah. Feels good, don't it? Feels good, don't it?
But to you guys, you may know him as Parth Patel.
Alrighty guys, thank you all for coming. I just want to thank my LB for sticking through me. It's been a hell of a ride. Thank you guys for coming.
Oh, let's go, Deuce. Let's go, Deuce. DJ, turn it up. I'm gonna you like a
my sunshine. We touch my game, we gon' turn this book to come down. I saw my leg, touch me 10 times 3. $30,000 for a nigga, get free. I just hit a deal and I spend like 10 G's. I just do the show and speak the check on my mama.
Alright, so again, his bid cannot be here tonight. He is also quite a distance away, so I'll be introducing you guys to him. I have another little speech. It's a lot shorter than the first one. Alright, with the random decision to pick up another little, I did not regret it, because the man that I first texted when he started was molded through a leader throughout the process. I could not be more proud of everything that he has done, everything he has accomplished, and I know that he's going to do big things for Mercer as a brother of Delta Epsilon Psi. Just a little side note for you guys, for me, I was a little skeptical of the kid at first, but he proved me wrong. He's gone above and beyond to earn these letters. In the Brotherhood of Kings, he is known as Brother Vitruvian. You guys, you may know him as Bhaumik Sony.
Say hi to the nation, bro.
I'm a little blind right now. I had to put on my glasses. I just want to thank y'all out coming out. You know, I appreciate my LBs going through this with me. It was very, you know, trial and tribulation. Says, but now we're here in front of you, and we're here.
Quad, step out.
Oh yeah, Quad.
Okay.
So I promise you guys, this is probably the last time you see me out here. But I got something very special with me and my roommate, my best friend for life, Bhaumik. We're here to introduce this guy to the Brotherhood. I'm going to let him kick it off. You can witness him read. All right, I guess I'll read. All right, this one is lengthy. I'm sorry. I apologize.
But it's good. It's good.
It's good. Hello, everyone. My name is Talib Chaudhry. I'm Brother Accelerate from the Alpha Epsilon chapter at the University of Connecticut. Firstly, I'd like to apologize to everyone for my absence, but if it makes you feel better, he didn't unveil his other little either, personally. So let me tell you a little bit about this man. Initially, I wanted another good-looking member for Grand Hustle.
Yeah,
Grand Hustle. Grand Hustle's the greatest lineage alive, just for you guys. But after getting to know him more, I can wholeheartedly say that he is the GOAT. He is the most legit person in this line, and absolutely no challenge or obstacle is facing him. Not only is he incredibly dedicated, but he is hardworking. He sets extremely high goals for himself, but he understands how to prioritize and meet those deadlines every single time. He's going to need that in his pursuit of becoming a doctor. So he's got money coming his way. But when he told me that he was spending his spring break in Belize helping others, I understood that he had an honorable character as well. He is one of the chillest people that I've ever had the pleasure of talking to, and that is because of how personable he is and how relaxed and charming, and how his relaxed and charming personality is so contagious. Although I'm not here today, I am sure we'll celebrate twice as hard as DeltaCon this summer.
Convention, baby.
Without further ado,
yes, Father, louder.
In the Brothers of the Kings, he's known as Brother Corde de Leon.
To you guys, you may know him as Adnan.
Hey, give me a little taste. taste?
So, as some of you may have seen, I had a suspender malfunction a few times. But, you know, I really would like to thank all of you guys for coming out. It's a really big deal for all of us. And of course, I would like to thank my LBs for going through this with me. It's been an extremely, extremely great experience. And again, thank you guys. You know, coming out for the first South Asian fraternity on Mercer University is a huge deal. So I'd like to thank you guys, you know, from the bottom of my heart, and all the LBs also. So thank you so much. Yes!
I'm gonna keep it short and simple for this guy. He's shattered every expectations. I don't know, I haven't had the pleasure of having a little yet, but all of these kids behind me are my littles, and this guy especially. He shattered every goal that I've set forward with him. If he had any questions, whether it's process related, girls, whatever, you know, he knew who to hit up.
Yeah, right. Get out of here.
Definitely not Ryan. He's wiped up. Don't take anything from him. But this is his moment in the spotlight. So without further ado, I would like to introduce you guys to Brother Midas.
So to turn it to gold, baby. Turn it to gold.
Yeah, he will turn you into gold.
What are those X's on his sleeves?
Well, you guys might know him as Arjun Bakshi.
I just want to thank y'all for coming out tonight. I wouldn't be standing here in front of you without my LBs, and I look forward to showing y'all what Delta Epsilon Psi is all about.
Oh yeah.
So first off, go Dogs!
Go Dogs!
Go Dogs!
Go Gators!
Go Gators! So over this process, I've seen him grow a lot. I've seen him change a lot. And I got a little metaphor for how much he's changed.
Let's hear it. Oh God.
So first off, before the process, he was my little caterpillar, my little centipede. And then through the process, he went into his little cocoon. But at the end, he emerged as a beautiful butterfly.
Bars.
So you can say he's a changed man.
Centipede.
He likes to show off. He's pretty cocky. So his favorite candy is Airheads, if any of y'all ladies wanted to know.
Bars.
What about that Mars?
But for real, he's actually a pretty sweet guy. He's not actually that full of himself. But if you do cross him up, he will fire you up. He is the newest edition of the shit talker lineage. He is known as Brother Savage.
Hey, show it to him.
Hey,
much for coming out here.
I would like to thank my bigs and my PDs for always encouraging me. I would like to thank my PMs for always believing in me. I would like to thank all my LBs. I wouldn't be here without them. And I would thank you guys again. You guys are amazing.
Not make it out tonight. If he could have, he would have. But so he gave me a little word to spit right now for him. The anchor of this line is exactly that. An anchor.
Ooh. Tell him.
As the principal founder, he is one of the big reasons why.
Get you some tags.
Big reasons why he's here today. As the anchor. He has held down this line and helped flip it up too. He's got the heart of a lion and the determination of a leader.
Oh, bars.
In the Brotherhood of Kings, you might know him as Brother Debonair.
Shaking that stairs.
Who is it? Who is that guy? Who is it? Who is it?
Well, you all know him as Mid Patel!
As I said, we've been doing this since fall of 2014. Yes, wow. It's been a tough process, school-wise, fraternity-wise, but as anchor, I hold my OBs down. Ooh. Now, we show our greatest gratitude for you guys coming out. Thank you for supporting us, and we wish you to show what Delta Epsilon Psi has to offer next semester.
Unyielding Founding Class!
You want to kick it off?
Yes.